Left to check the corpse of the homie Bambi like candy, fed it to Grammy. Damn, I gotta run. I just hope the sound isn't a loaded gun. This isn't fun. I dump and dodge a lodge to even get it done. Rifle tall as the light. Rifle tall as the Eiffel. A weapon, a sharpened pencil. My stencil needs to get cut out. I say that shit with no doubts. Who are you?
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 Who are you? Yes. The term that black people work with, that term is old. Because apparently black people work more than gold. They don't want to possess your mind, body, and soul. They want your liver. They want your kidney. Your eyes and your bone marrow. Don't fall for the trick. They fall on the same screen. And you wonder why they taking these people's kids away from them at the border. That's because a millionaire somewhere got a son or daughter got a liver or kidney disorder. And they got a liver and a kidney on water. Don't fall for the trick, they all follow the same script. Don't fall for the trick, they all follow the same script. So who's the big bad wolf on Wall Street? The big bad wolf in Inglewood about to take over y'all streets.
Oh. You rest assured these ain't no PBS kids.
They're just PTS kids, embryos of distress kids.
Like all they know is drill. One of the nation's young cops in Arizona don't shoot. That's what we tell each other. Nigga, I see a hand is up if you punch for a will. This is a robbery. Please don't make this a murder. My city put up numbers of hurdle for the murder rate. But ask us what we do. We're gonna tell you what's a rap versus paper chase. So what you expect us to do? We go act like crabs in the bucket. So if he got a chain, he better touch it. She got a man fucking. We invented that, so ain't no cuffing.
I can come home, look at the wall for hours, or cry my eyes full of tears, but I died a long time ago, to be honest with you. You see, some deaths are quick and easy. But this was one death I couldn't speed up no matter how hard I tried. I knew the reason I looked at men the way I did, but to most people, I just lied. Wondering why I was so stuck. And everyone was going on and on around me, and I was left sitting wondering what I did to deserve to become such a broken young lady. And I waited years for someone to please pay attention to me.
Fantastic Four decided to split, you see. The strength I have, so.
Split is an oasis of summer, summer be
hot. Come on.
And I was locked in an eternal dance with the block heartbeat and feet moving to the rattle of bullets, bass in the brim of fit cats, cock sirens. Singing in harmony with homework and poetry, this stages like this, slams like this, is where I learned to give a standing ovation on my feet, releasing the concerto from my palms, clapping for HBO and most deaf. Yo, boy, don't you know that College Inglewood and South Shore exist in a crooked, contradicting triangle you're not supposed to be in?
It's no wonder men like me die when they actually go.
When guns have black men fetishes, they sound golf like shoot a nigga on sight. That's what a white man told his white man that was holding an all black gun. Ain't in the back of a black man. In the cry of a black man. In the cry of his back being cracked like Freddie Gray. Where his death makes statements, period. Like his mama's on an early cycle. Cause these psychos get black death on repeat like a psycho. Cause when a bullet of a white cop get fetish for black flesh, is a cop where it's going for place. So he finger the trigger. Until a black man is a condom being condemned by a bullet. It's a tight fit. We still down with tight fist. Like when guns come and rings mama doorbell and leave blood baskets, we thought we were safe, hoping that we hear from Miranda, right? But where's our Miranda rights? Instead, we get faced with being baked by some baby with our hands up. I guess we symbolize Christ like black man. You're still a crucifix in the crosshairs of a cop bullet, like two shots to your hands with your hands up. One to the ankle if you do run, same picture. They just enjoy that clip talking to the nigga every season, and they eat me, but when the bullet blasts off, it sounds like.
Can I get a very, 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 like, thunderous round of applause for all six of these finalists? The judges have announced, and we already said we're all winners, but the judges have announced the score of 119. Our winner, give it up for Quest, y'all. Give it up for Quest!
My life's upside down.